CCA groups provide the opportunity for families to come together in a therapeutic learning environment to work on their child's goals through fun and play, build on their social skills, and build relationships.
It's a way to meet other families going through the same issues that you are, which is very helpful to know that you're not the only one. It really takes a village to raise a kid, and they are gaining confidence. They are gaining the social interaction with other kids, building those friendships.
Pues las actividades que tuvimos con Dayspring integraban toda la familia. Pude tener un sistema de soporte a mi familia y a Sofía y compartir experiencias con otros padres, con niños no típicos.
We aim to foster an environment where children feel successful and build on their confidence and competence, and where parents share in the enjoyment of all the children in the group mastering new skills.
We first got involved with the CCAs with my oldest, Gabriel, who's 4 and a half now. And he struggled with transitions, and he struggled with sensory issues and new environments and that type of thing. And so it was very difficult for Gabriel. It was very traumatic, I think, for my wife and I going through it. But something that Sarah said that made us keep coming back, she said, it's all about routine. We do the same thing every time. Keep coming. Don't back down from it.
We're looking at the needs of the group. Maybe we need to bring the volume down. Maybe we need to skip a certain activity because it's overwhelming to a child. And everybody in the group is very sensitive to that because they know at any given point it could be their child that needs that special modification.
There's a certain level of understanding that you couldn't get anywhere else. There was no judgment, and there was no, it was a very inviting and encouraging atmosphere.
It also is just nice because when you get there, there's so much understanding. It's not like, why is that child so out of control? Or why can we not understand a word that he's saying? Everyone is just, you know, goes with the flow and understands, okay, these are kids who are all working on something, and we will all work together and have fun.